it is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It is Bayern Munich taking on Real Madrid. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. Kingsley Coman plays with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Fernand Mendy starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Kylian Mbappe plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. And now the Champions League final commences. That's a really good run. And Coman has the chance. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Still going here, Sané. And a decent delivery. That goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Casemiro. Here's Carvajal. Now can they make something happen? Quite possibly a yellow card as their flow was stopped. Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
Modric. Casemiro. Giving it a try. Oh, he saved it well. Coman. Well, if the form book has its say, every reason to believe Thomas Müller will make a big impact here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Toni Kroos. Casemiro. Look at Modric with the pass. Oh, it's in! Real Madrid make the opening statement in the final, and it could be massively important.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
As Bayern get the ball moving again, how will they react? Karim Benzema. Couldn't keep it. And space to cross it. Kane. Offside, a tight one. Well, far from the ideal pass. And showing fine vision. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run. But whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
And Bayern have the ball once more. Bayern throw-in coming up. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
The corner from Kimmich. The lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Coman. And options in the centre. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Mbappe. Still could be dangerous. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Kane, a real opening now. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and their dream remains very much alive.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. David Alaba. Cross couldn't keep it. And the attack continues with Müller dragging it forward. Pull back. Oh, a goal! They're in the lead here now.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
As they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And giving it away. Cross. Vinicius Junior. This looks promising. Superb stop. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Chances on. And the flag does go up, offside. Thomas Müller.
Well, visionary passing. Rifled against the post, but back in play.
Well, the goalkeeper knows it could have been much worse for him.
Well, he can't believe his luck there, can he? How is that not a goal?
And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Vinicius Junior. And a good tackle. Can they hit on the break? Kane. Sané has it. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. That was a tremendous save after a wonderful free kick. Corner opportunity for Bayern.
And there's the delivery. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
So the corner played into the box. Straight forward for the keeper. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. A foul, but advantage Bayern. Effective challenge. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Oh, a superb save. And played in by Kimmich. Just couldn't capitalise there. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Casemiro. Well, not hard to read that pass. Coman. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Kane. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And he's through here. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Not is it going to be? Just narrowly off target. Casemiro. And the through ball from Modric. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Who can he pick out? It might still be problematic. And blocking from Zule. Can't get the shot through. Thomas Müller on the offensive. Chance to cross. Another cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Vinicius Junior. Well, they know they need to stop him. But they took care of the situation defensively. Could be a chance to break here. Can they take advantage of the situation? It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Karim Benzema. And fed forwards. Oh, he's done it. But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Müller. Now Harry Kane. Thomas Müller. Sané. Kane. Gives it a go. And what a magical save it was.
to get tighter, but nothing comes of it. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Come on! And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Mendy is with Vinicius Junior. Lost possession. Joshua Kimmich. Losing possession. Mbappe. Has eyes for goal. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Pavard. Kimmich. Müller. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Harry Kane. Superbly read and executed. A bit of running room now on the wing. But really sticking to their task defensively. And breaking at pace with menace. And a good looking ball. Sané. Now Kimmich. And it could well be Joshua Kimmich. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Carvajal. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Leroy Sané. He's enjoying space. And played in. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
So, back underway, 3-1 the score. Eder Militao. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Well, Bayern have controlled the majority of possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And Bayern will change personnel now. Thomas Müller. Goretzka. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. And Bayern struggling to keep the ball. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Modric. And what a magical save it was! Corner kick played in. And clearing it away. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, they need to get tighter. Can they stop it going in? And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save, and then the recovery.
Modric. A bit sloppy in possession. Harry Kane.
given away by Real Madrid. And Benzema wasteful with that one. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. This is looking threatening. Harry Kane! A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Thomas Müller. And return to Müller. And Bayern couldn't hang on to the ball. To attack from the wide areas. And now here's Eden Hazard. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Kane. On to Goretzka. Joshua Kimmich. Sané has it. Really getting stuck in. 20 minutes to go. Wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Sané. Body on the line. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Toni Kroos. Benzema. He made it look simple, really. Carvajal. Mbappe. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. While the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. So the current scoreline, 4-2. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Well, nearing the end of this game, Stuart, and not going to plan at all for Real Madrid, is it?
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents. But in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Possession one. Kroos. Firing it in. Oh, a superb save. Leon Goretzka. Kane. Kane. Goretzka did well to win the ball back. And breaking at pace with menace. He's in here.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Marcel Zabica getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. He's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping, so quick off his line.
And giving it away. Valverde. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Benzema. And Benzema away from the touchline. Oh, I can't believe it! Twists and turns in the closing stages, and it's anyone's guess who's going to lift the trophy. Incredible!
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one. 4-4.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
At this late stage, Real Madrid doing everything in their power to grab a winner. An awful lot of green space to run into. An unforced error, you've got to say. Hazard. Can he put them in front? It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
So, having conceded, can Bayern hit back? Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Upamecano. Now with Kimmich. They might not get too many more opportunities. Bayern have got to be positive. Well, what a stop that was. And he read it superbly. Sané. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy. The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.